And now I'm going to show you how to create a report using the transaction code FDI1. Here, you cannot create a report without a form. So the form is a mandatory. So the form needs to be created before creating a report. So here, or while creating report itself, you can create the form. So here I am going to use the same name for form and report also. And click on the create. So here the selection characteristics it's showing here is a currency. Now I'm going to select the customer also, and the variables, and just give a company code default values. And output type. So this, if you don't give anything, system will ask while executing the report. And if you select, then these are the default, and still you can change, because this is entry at execution, so you can still change. If you remove this checkbox, and there won't be any entry at the checkbox and execution level. And the output type, here the output type I'm selecting the classic, basic drill down, and available selections on. Yeah, this is, you can have your total lines for drill down list and drill down detail list, mass printing, all this information. So I'm just saving this. So now the report is created. You can see here the report YDA balance is saved. So after creating itself, you can execute from here. And these are the default parameters I choose. Now click on execute. So here is the system show the report. And you click here, and you can see the customer balances, and it's how it looked like. You can see the customer number and the customer name, and the carry forward, and debit total, credit total, and the balance, and the accumulated balance, and accumulated balance check. So it should be equal to your accumulated balance, system is calculated, and this is a formula we used.